The fight between Gray Maynard and Rob Emerson.
It was certainly a controversial one.
The first round went normally, but after that, things immediately went south. Maynard picked up Emerson and slammed him on the mat. Emerson tapped out due to the pain, but Maynard had knocked himself unconscious on the mat. When all was said and done, the fight was ruled a no contest because both fighters were unable to continue. Who do you think should have won?